Do you know about the Whiskey War? The war is for the small island near Greenland called Hans Island. The island itself is barren and uninhabited, but since 1948, a diplomat would go and put a bottle of their country's finest liquor on the island as a power move. But the biggest shock, when Russia attacked Ukraine. Canada and Denmark decided to divide the land in half, showing Russia border disputes can be handled peacefully.